Water for the windshield sprays can be filled by opening the blue cap located behind the driver's side headlight.